Come on, you've got it wrong. To prove I'm right, I put it in a song.
And one contestant in particular is hoping he can impress Nicole for a second time.
The yodeler's coming.
Barclay, come out here! Barclay, one quick yodel from you sends shivers down the cold spine. Shivers.
I'm Barclay Beals, I'm 17, I'm from Devon, and I'm fairly sure I'm the only yodeler in the X Factor. In my first room audition, it's just amazing. And Nicole went crazy. And she said it was hot afterwards as well. What 17-year-old boy doesn't want that? I taught myself how to yodel just by watching videos. I've never been taught by someone that can actually do it. I don't know anyone else that can do it.
How do you do it?
Well, you want me to teach you?
Sure.
So it's the crack between your chest and your head voice. So if you can go...
Back up a little, we're at least an advanced level already. Okay. Yo.
And then go, a lady, a lady. Yodeling on stage is a huge risk. I've never done it before in front of a crowd. Yeah, it's scary. Scary knowing I'm going to do it, but I really hope it's going to pay off.
All right, and what's your song choice?
What Makes You Beautiful by One Direction.
Well, I can't wait to hear the yodeling version of this.
Oh, it's so cute.
It's so cute.
I can't wait to hear how this is gonna sound.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Baby, the way that you are is enough. So come on, you've got it wrong. To prove I'm right, I put it in a song.
Nicole loves it, doesn't she?
Barclay, love a good yodel. It's super duper hard and technical, and you make it so easy, and that was awesome.
Thank
good
you.
Job.
Cheers.
Barclay, I love the yodeling. My only problem is when you sing in your own voice, it's not as impressive as when you're yodeling.
I do have to say that Gary is right. I don't want you to be like a gimmick, so you've got to back it up with that voice.
I really respect that. Thank you.
Louis?
Barclay, you absolutely look like a pop star. I love the yodeling, but even without the yodeling, I still think you've got star quality.
Okay, well, listen, we're gonna go to a vote.
I think that you're one of a kind, so I'm gonna definitely say yes.
Oh, thank you.
It's still brilliant yodeling. It's a yes for me.
Thank you, guys.
Barclay, darling, you have to promise to work on those vocals.
I swear to you, Sharon.
Okay, then it's a yes.
Barclay, see you at boot camp. Yes.
Thank you so much.
Woo!
can yodel all day.
He is a brilliant yodeler.